Hi, welcome to Nova Metrics. In today's lesson, we'll be showing how to code anchored VWAP on TradingView using Pinescript. Well, let's start. Volume Weighted Average Price, VWAP, is an important tool that traders use to track the average price of a security over a certain period of time. VWAP calculates the price based on all of the orders for the trading day. However, some prefer to use multiple time frames for the VWAP. The VWAP is used to eliminate the noise that occurs throughout the day, so they can gauge what prices buyers and sellers are really trading. It is common to use VWAP with bands calculated as a percentage or through standard deviation. Let's now navigate to the TradingView platform and open our editor. As first thing, let's define our lastest version of Pinescript, which is version 5, and proceed to define the indicator instance. Now let's create our constants. Next, define our inputs. now create our two functions to define the VWAP formula and standard deviation. Now let's define the logic behind the formula selection. And finally, let's plot our value on the chart. Once saved the script and loaded to your chart, you'll have a view similar to this. Now our VWAP is available. Feel free to change the parameters as you prefer. For this lesson, we're done. Thanks for watching. If you've any issues or requests, feel free to leave a comment below. Subscribe to stay updated on upcoming videos. See you soon. Nova Metrics.